chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a beautiful cloak bag, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James' Bible. No man showed signs of
didn't know we had visitors.
I thought you taught him better than this. I ain't seen a mess like this in years.
You are a damn fool. Always have been.
I know they're here. Somewhere. Your punishment. Just in case you was thinking of doing so, I'd stay out of my secret room if I was you. I always did like you. Tends to occur when you go moseying around other people's homes.
Oh.
running around is getting a little tiresome now. Some of this myself.
I'm getting fed up as all get out.
Hard times is good for people. I
you
know how to raise them.
Messing with Grandpa.
Just look at my Johnny.
You'll find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do. You're gonna peter out soon. Always happens.
Your little friend had it coming. Looking at my Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy. I'm a suitable mother. Don't you judge me. Chase like this in some time. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive. Good. things in this house I just can't let you see, darling.
Ha ha ha!